hear that commentary, though.
Yeah, did you start the clock? Or 8 o'clock?
Yeah. You have a clock running or no?
It's been like 30
seconds. Oh my god, first rant of the day right here. What?
For some reason.
Let's see number 12. We're up together though, we're up together.
This is too much effort.
Here's a missed throw.
You say that every time?
Face it, no one's gonna show up until their actual game starts.
I like how even G guy, you know, like, can we warm up? It's like, you know what time the game is starting? It sounds like this place has been locked.
How many viewers we got?
6.
Nice.
Including Tia Love. Happens to the best of us.
That's a great team, bro. Good work. Let's go, Cavs.
We need one Cavs to get out of the first round.
Yeah, because it sure as heck won't be LeBron. Come on, man.
Oh, apparently Link is watching as well.
Nice.
Is that Dylan's kid? Is it Dylan's kid? Okay, that's awesome.
Let's go,
Goku. I didn't realize Dylan was a Dragon Ball fan.
I offered Dylan $4,000 to name Kevin, and he wouldn't take
Kevin.
I took the deal. I took the deal and named my first like Kevin, so it would be an easy excuse. $4,000. It's a lot of diapers.
Oh, something.
Let's go!
Great kill from Zane Durbin.
All I need is 7.
Yeah, from tonight. Go fix that. Yes. Yes, he got hit.
You thought the ball's hit.
Yeah, I know.
Light him up. Let's go.
Jesus Christ, man. That's awful.
What is? Huh?
Next cue? How come you guys are here so early?
He's like, love the sport of dodgeball.
Why not? You thought you played?
So we showed up.
Like, they're not happy with you.
They're never happy.
Lesky, you want me to get a clock or you? It's your call. I don't know. You got it. You got it.
Also, I'm pretty sure he just called UVA JMU. Thank you.
7.
I want to just tape over the top.
Thank you.
He's not back yet. Is he back yet? Where did that go?
Give him 30 seconds.
I see he's coming. He's coming.
All right, 6.5 minutes. I thought you had already done that. My fault.
It's all right.
Okay. Yeah. I mean, it doesn't. It might matter. It might matter, but.
What,
well,
there's only 6 minutes left in this half?
Yeah.
All right, what's the score? 2-0?
Yeah.
All right, 3-all, sub in for you. Lead him back. Said 3-all, sub in for you.
Back in the Wild West days, we used to let people do that. The good old days! Hey, I asked Kevin a great question. If the 12 alumni that are here played in the team, would we win it all?
If you wanted to.
I think we would too. Would it be close? Would it be close?
It'd be close just because we're old.
Well, out of shape.
NCDA shape. But yeah, we have more talent on that team.
It's just 19.
Leski's all over the place right now.
Bit behind, so expect the next round of games to begin at 10:10 a.m.
The ball just won a point in 2 minutes.
Man, you were jumping around like a madman earlier. That was awesome.
Because we played 10 minutes. If we
yeah.
Betsy, why do you not throw zone?
Who's taking it home? Who's taking it home?
That's good.
against Kyle Open's matchup.
Sitting up with and you held on to it. That's a catch.
That's a total Gamecock move. Jude does it all the time.
That's unreal.
I think I have 3 pictures in my phone on 3 different years of Jude.
Somebody help me. I don't want to get blown on the ball.
Jeremy, that's not the right type of tape that you're supposed to use.
Don't care. It'll stop blood. That's what I'm going to do.
It'll stop blood.
Ah! I can't hold my fingers.
The whole world is watching you put tape on right now.
NCDA, it's been around for quite a while. It's the oldest dodgeball organization in the United States. We've been trying to make sure our rule set appeals to the audience, so we're looking forward to having you guys watch more games. Thanks for coming out.
go. Here we go. Michael, thank you for the update. I appreciate it.
I've never seen two shoes fly off.
Thank you.
How you catch.
Yeah!